where it is, James.
Hello? Oh, hey, Joe. What's up? Really? You're sick? Yeah, it's really too bad. I'm so sorry. I hope you get better. So I guess we can hang out today. I'll let Elgin know when he comes here to meet us that you can't make it. So, hello?
Jimmy? Joe? Man, dumb phone. This is James's phone. Bounty Hunters, Inc.?
Anyone there? Tristan, what happened to your hair?
The assassin you sent to kill me did this to me before I killed him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, James. First you try to sabotage my mentor, then you try to kill me. There will be justice.
I also found this card, business card. It said Bounty Hunters Incorporated, 2083 Delaware Street? What the heck does that mean?
I'll look into it.
That was in the past. I've changed my lifestyle since then. I no longer follow orders from evil Sith professors.
But you still must pay the penalty for your sin.
I took the exam with you, Tristan. Isn't that enough for you?
No! All those things were but the beginning of great sufferings. And now I'm going to make you suffer just as much as you made me suffer. And I'm going to do that by making you listen to the audio recordings from the entire Twilight book series.
No!
Chapter 1. First Sight. My mother drove me to the airport with the windows rolled down. It was 75.
This is the address.
Yeah.
Let's go around back.
Stephanie Meyer.
It's James.
He's dead. What have I done? What have I done? Clive, call the police. What have I done? What have I done?
It's okay.
What have I done?
It's okay. Okay.
What have I done?
It's okay.
What have I done?
There was only his phone, you know? Yeah, the dumb phone, right.
The tools of insanity! That was only the beginning of great sorrow!
No! Anything bad! Oh yeah,
I'm gonna... No, your hands are bound!